5 or 6 years ago, we'd walk into a meeting and say, hey, we're a palliative care company, and people would say, what's that? And today we walk into a meeting and say, hey, we're doing palliative care, and say, oh, tell me more. And I think that's been a huge mindset that's really been from all the work that so many people across the country have done to make palliative care a specialty, to educate folks about what it is. It's been a huge sea change we've seen.
Palliative care has a really unique way of being able to achieve the triple aim, which is improving quality of care, quality of life, patient satisfaction, while also lowering the cost of total health care. What's interesting about palliative care, and what actually got me very interested in palliative care, is that it's patient-focused. It's not provider-focused, it's not health plan-focused, and it really allows for flexibility of looking at the whole person. And so when the Affordable Care Act or health plans are now talking about population health management, they're really talking about these principles of palliative care, where you have a team-based approach, where you're talking to somebody and finding out what their goals are prior to pushing a treatment plan on them.
For all payers, the top 5% of individuals, the top 5% highest spenders, account for 60% of the overall expenditure in the country on health care. So that represents an incredible opportunity to change the way that people with intense needs, people who are suffering, how they interact with our health care system. And that is, of course, the foundation of the business case for palliative care.
It is an incredibly exciting time in palliative care. It's a field that has grown rapidly over the last 15 to 20 years, and the most exciting growth edge for us is palliative care programs that are growing in the community.
One of the most important delivery systems in palliative care right now that should be spread throughout the state of California are actually initiatives to try to help the emergency rooms be able to provide appropriate palliative care for people coming in.
I think that palliative care should be part of a standard of care in our country, and that people who are, when they're diagnosed with a chronic illness or an advanced cancer or something like that, I think that the future of palliative care really resides in embedding it in the into healthcare's everyday workflow.
The emphasis on patient-centered care really puts palliative care in the spotlight. And that's part of what palliative care should be about, is shared decision-making. And it definitely is patient- and family-centered care.